And you're just like living life without worrying about like her.
What?
And it's only gotten worse.
Whoa. What do you want from me?
You act like I never see her.
She's taken care of, is she not?
Yeah, because of me. No. I take care of her every day. You think it's easy?
I never said it was easy, but you chose to do that.
That's not an excuse, wow. though.
Before you
just
had
don't
her.
Understand.
Before you had her, I told you I'm not going to be there all the time.
But
you said
cheered.
That's fine.
Do you think that you're going to be doing all the work? Like, I'm going to try to do it just so it makes it easier on him.
Blame her for the way she feels and, you know, wanting me to do more. But right now, I got to be focused on my profession, you know, not only for myself, but for my family.
So that's fine. I said, all right.
You just don't get it, so there's no point talking about
you
it.
You just don't get it. Sometimes I just want to see her. I don't want to see you. Why are you getting upset now?